He's not gonna want.
Piggy. Oh, that's what we're about to do anyway. Why did he try to get it? It's hiding in his favorite hiding spot too. I don't like mice! Mimi would know what to do with that thing, right?
Probably.
He doesn't though, because he's never seen a real mouse in his life.
Yeah, he killed that.
Leave him alone, let him play.
He doesn't even know what to do with it, does he?
No, he's just kind of checking it out. He knows something's weird about it.
Oh, it's my food doing the litter box.
Man, get out of there.
He's like, hey, that's my food.
Ah!
Yeah.
Digger, hey, Eat them.
Get him, pretty neat. He's like, I worked out.
He doesn't seem to be too interested.
I think he's more scared of it than interested.
No, just leave him alone.
And hit him, that was the scared of. He's like, I think he's scared of it now. He's watching it at all times. He might get interested. Oh my god.
He's kind of indifferent about it. Why don't you shut it off? He'll play with it later.
Hey, did you just put a paw?
I think it just went under the refrigerator and got stuck. I don't know.
Can I have some juice now? Here, follow us. Where are you going?
Here, go, Tigger. Is it under there? Bionicle?
It's a different kind. It's evil.
Over here.
What are you doing with your hat on?
I'm cool.
Oh. What do you got there?
My movie.
A bad guy.
That's a game for the computer.
Yes, I thought it was a movie.
No, it's a game. You got a horse. Didn't you want a horse?
Look, baby!
Yay!
Haley has this.
Daddy, this almost looks like Joey.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah. Look at
this baby Joey. Joey had a baby. Let me see.
Hey, that's Tigger. You got Tigger.
Christina got two Tiggers.
Hello, Kitty.
Squishy, can you come out here and get another present? Good.
I love kitties. I love horses.
Oh, can you believe Ashlyn
has Ashlyn McClashy has 20 horses.
Oh my gosh.
She does.
That's a lot of horses.
She used to have 21.
What happened to the 21st one?
Oh, she gave it away.
High five! Well, that was nice. You can have it, Tigger.
I hope Tigger doesn't get out that door.
I have a present for me.
That's nice.
Close that door before the kitty gets out.
Close the door before the kitty gets out.
Daddy, I'm on a stuffed PlayStation game. I know it.
I know, I got one.
no, not another SSX.
Yes, that's it! Christina, ask
your fifth game!
Christina, ask. You guys are funny. What is it? It's a...
look, it's
potato game, hot potato game.
Hot potato.
Laura, you're so funny. You got your hat and your mitten on. To unwrap gifts. I think it's on the counter in the kitchen. Well, keep looking. Maybe you got one.
Toast and ties.
Let's look for my stuff.
Right here.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, there goes the cat. Bye, kitty cat.
Gotta be my stuff, Daddy, can me and you play this?
Yep. Let's finish opening first.
Well, I don't have no more opening.
There goes the kitty cat. What'd you get?
Puppy dog.
You got a puppy, a pink puppy. Yay.
It's a girl.
It's a little girly puppy. The cat's gonna get out. Here he goes.
Love, I hear that one. I got a puppy.
Where is this one?
Are those the last ones?
No. Still more.
Here goes the kitty cat, Chris. Be careful. Hey, don't step on a present.
I love puppies.
You like puppies?
From Santa. Hey! Those are both for you.
Mina!
These are for you.
I can't open it. I don't
want, me to help you?
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Close the door so Mimi don't get out.
Little people! Little people, Daddy! Little people again! Not again!
Oh, well, tell Santa to bring it back.
No, no, you like little people, right? You love them.
You should let Laura open her own.
Little people! I'm getting some more room over here.
I can help her.
No, I'm going to open up that little one.
Amanda, let Laura open up her own. Amanda, you opened up yours. Let Laura open her own. Play-Doh Island?
Like Katie!
Nice.
Look how many pebbles I got in the vault.
Where are we going to keep all this stuff?
We're going to keep all of it.
Where?
I think we should keep it somewhere. So they can be safe to don't fall down.
Okay. All right, so is that everything finally?
No, there's still more.
There's still more?
Daddy.
Laura, there's still more for you out there?
Me, Daddy.
Is there more presents for you out there?
It's Daddy.
Do this name on the tag. Do it on this. Do this.
Read the tag?
Yeah.
Okay, there's more presents for you out there.
No, read the tag.
This tag stays here. Oh, you want to see his name?
Yeah. It's a whore.
It says... This is Allie.
Allie.
Is that it, I hope?
No, yeah, that's it. No. This is it. Oh. There's another one. I'm going to help open it.
No, let her open that last one.
Ooh, this is the last one.
Let her open that.
Yeah.
What is it, Laura?
Let's open it up.
It's Legos. Oh, let's not open it until we pick up all this paper because you're going to lose all the parts. Amanda, I told you to let her open that. Why aren't you listening to me again? Laura, Amanda's opening your present.
There's one more left.
Look! Another tunnel tube.
Oh, Lava, a tunnel tube.
Okay, go see if that's
it. This is for you.
Okay, Amanda, do not open her last present. Amanda, don't even think of opening that last present of hers. You got one present left, Laura.
Don't you dare. Let's see what it is. Who's Crash Bandicoot? Crash Bandicoot. Who's Crash Bandicoot, Daddy?
Good. I told you to put all this wrapping paper in the garbage because now you can't find anything. What is it, Laura?
Ooh.
What is it?
Look! Baseball!
Two-player game!
What is it?
Two-player game!
What baseball!
Oh, soccer.
I don't want to play that. Me, Kate, and Ashley.
It says one to two-player game.
Ooh, I want to play.
No, I want to play Mammy Gator's.
All right, let's play your game.
Yeah!
Can I see that game for a minute?
It says T, mild language adjustive violence.
Uh-oh. Simpsons?
Yeah, that's how all the shows are anyways.
Of course it should be like a show, though.
Jesus, in Jesus. Laura, did you get a stocking too? What's in your stocking? Is your stocking over here?
Yeah. You got it up. Where's our stocking?
Right over here by the fireplace. On the floor by the fireplace. Right there in front. Behind Tigger. Right over there. Right there. Right there in front of the fireplace screen.
Daddy, look. I got a blue.
Ooh, toys.
Is more in there? What's that? What else is in there? Anything else?
Ooh,
and party candy.
And
it's my peanut butter candy.
That's
what you guys, anyways.
Ooh, Santa cookie.
A Santa chocolate bar.
Five.
Another Santa chocolate bar.
No.
Oh, a snowman chocolate bar.
No.
A Santa chocolate bar.
No. Nutcracker one.
A Nutcracker chocolate bar.
Tell me when it's coming on.
Oh, magnets. Those are fun to play with.
And a Santa one.
A Santa chocolate bar.
And a man guy. And a man guy. And a man guy.
M&M guy?
Where's my M&M guy?
I don't know. Did you put it back in your stocking, I hope?
I did not put my M&M guy back.
That's it? You opened everything now. Wow. Now what are we going to do?
There's one more thing. Two more things I got in my
stuff. M&M guy.
M&M
girl.
Yeah.
M&M's the M&M guy and some chapstick.
M&M
It's for me.
That's it. Yay. Did everyone say Merry Christmas? Oh, what a mess. I have a big mess to pick up today. You had a lot of toys for Christmas?
Yeah.
And what do you think? Do you think you want to do this again sometime? Oh, no, don't do that. So what did you get? Did you get enough stuff, you think?
Try gun.
Yeah.
You think you'd want to do
I
it again?
Try
gun. Yeah.
So what did you like the best out of all your toys?
My puppy.
You like your puppy the best?
Which
oh, you're so cute. You hungry? You want to have some breakfast? You find your mitten on the counter? Well, take them off to make party.
Play-Doh. Amanda, I forgot to put it in.
I want to get Play-Doh.
Watch what Laura's doing.
I'm gonna put oxygen first, and then I squeeze it out.
I wanna do something.
Yeah! Do something really
happens.
Let's
see how much comes out of its
head. No, it comes inside there.
No, it comes on its feet.
No, it doesn't!
Don't be fresh. And that's Laura's toy, so don't make her mad.
And I'm yellow.
Don't, you can't put it all in there. Can you?
Yeah.
Let me open that for you. I don't want you to wreck your teeth.
Hey, Claire. Having car trouble?
Oh, sorry, Daddy. I'm gonna put some in.
There you go.
Little, thank you, Daddy.
Okay.
Amanda! Come on! We're all playing this now! Amanda!
Chris, Laura, Amanda's doing something right now.
If I did, I'll do it
forever. This is my game. So I get to do it all by myself.
Looks like trouble.
Okay, the other one goes in like this. That's it? No, it doesn't. It goes like this.
Oh, gross. It's got like hair and ears. And his tongue. The tongue came out.
And this is a mad one. How sad one. Hungry one.
Push down on that one. Amanda already put some in there. The green one.
Hey, so, Daddy, if I... she puts it all the way down.
Oh, there's more here. Hey, you want me to take it apart?
She stuck it tight.
I know I have to.
You need more?
Christina, I know I'm gonna lose.
Daddy, I probably need a break.
Thank you, Daddy.
You got some on your hand, Laura.
That's so cool. It could be everywhere. We are on everywhere. Play orange. Good. Oh, orange. Oh, I need orange. Give me the orange, Daddy. I need some orange for the tree.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Orange for the tree. Two. It's gonna be silly. That would no, no. Yeah, I need these.
Chris, what do you want to drink?
Can I have some Sunny D?
Yeah, Laura, you want some Sunny D?
Apple juice.
Apple juice.
Cool. That's
what do you want, Amanda?
Amanda, the game's over.
Some Spanky juice.
I don't have anything. Christina, look at this mad guy.
Oh, he has arms?
Christina, he's going mad. He's going mad.
Right, if you don't want to play, I guess I'll have to do it.
Okay, I'm going mad. He's going in the bed. See, it's a tree. He got so mad, he ripped his hands out and was played out.
Is this an emergency, Chris?
No, no, do that.
What happened?
No, I need a black pants.
How'd you do that?
No!
How'd you pee in your pants?
Amanda wouldn't let me go to the bathroom.
And so you peed in your pants? No. Oh, look. There's a big yellow puddle on the floor. It's a good thing it's not on the rug, is it?
No.
Oh, well, you should start picking that up with what?
No, I don't want to pick it up.
Oh, so you think you can run around peeing in your pants and not being responsible for the mess? So what do you think you should do?
I need you to help me.
I'll get you some clean underpants.
And new jammies.
And new jammies, but you know what you're going to do?
I don't want to pick it
up. It's yours. You're going to pick it up.
No.
Yes, you are.
No.
Say yes, I'm going to pick it up. It smells. I can smell your pee-pee. Yuck.
No, I don't want it.
pants and a polo fleece jacket, right?
I don't know.
We hope so.
I mean, she's got an hour and a half before she's supposed to get you anyway. Hopefully she can tell you some. No, you're not going to keep down until your mom comes to get the jacket.
What is
that for a special tag? Let us know that.
My last name is Sherpick, but.
Come on.
Dude, I swear she saw me. Oh, there she goes. There goes Christina. The lift. Slow lift. People must fall all the time. Down she goes. Up she goes.
Thank you.
Laura. Dude. Oh, she made it. Yay. Christina went in for hot chocolate. She's still in. Goes Amanda backwards. Made it down. What the heck is she doing? Thank you.
trying to paddle her way up the hill.